All right, so Fraser and I, hello, are about, and this is Lena, we're about to go find Eric setting up the throne, which is our bathroom, and we're just gonna ask him a couple questions about how the trip has been for him so far. Hey, Eric, do you wanna answer a couple questions for us about the trip?
Sure.
All right, so first of all, really easy, what made you want to come on the trip? Why'd you decide to come?
Shaney told me about the great opportunity to go from the top of the James River all the way to the bottom. Mm-hmm. And as soon as I heard that, I didn't care how we were going to get down, if we were going to be swimming or canoeing, I knew I wanted to go over the summer.
Nice. How has the weather been so far? How do you feel about that?
I think it's been perfect. It's been warm some
days. Oh, yeah, right.
No.
Hi. She doesn't agree, no.
No, it's been warm some days.
Liar.
Overcast to others. And then my rosebud about it absolutely pouring on one day to like bring us together and cool us off maybe a little too much actually happened. So I liked it.
All right. If you could describe the trip, actually both of you, this is Alex. If you could describe the trip in one word, what would you say?
Undescribable.
Oh, nice. Nice loophole.
I'm gonna describe it as one word.
One word.
What?
Nature.
Oh, alright. Good one. Okay, what has been your biggest discomfort so far?
I'd say the hard ground.
Oh, nice.
No? The wet feet.
Yeah.
I'm duct tape on my feet right now.
Alright, now I have a question for you two. Really important question. What are you guys doing right now? With that,
we are making our bathroom,
which is called
the throne.
The throne.
This is our privacy wall for tonight.
Oh, it's beautiful.
So every night we have to set up the toilet.
Mm-hmm.
In some place, because you know, out in the wilderness, they don't have porta potties or indoor plumbing. So we carry it with us and move it to wherever we're going to be camping and set it up.
So. Nice.
Guys, we're having actually a contest about whose is better.
Okay, thank you guys. But before I go, I have one Eric-specific question.
Yep.
Do you want to talk about your drying rack a little bit?
Oh, so the other night, it had been raining. Well, yesterday it had been raining all day, so all of our clothes were wet. And unfortunately, our campsite was a parking lot next to a railroad track on gravel. And all of our clothes were wet. So I got a few sticks and lashed them all together.
It was a couple of small trees, actually.
Yeah. Well, it was and made a drying rack so we could all kind of dry our clothes in the fire.
Nice.
Okay.
It was good. And we took it with us.
Yep.
This is actually the drying rack right here.
We're reusing it.
Very nice. Awesome. Okay, thank you guys.
Bye.
Peace out.